Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room and will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room. Of the island. This is a security override station for the main facility, located somewhere else on this island. Shut the system down so the Covenant won't be able to lock us out. We should now have access to the main facility. Let's find the map. Heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage. Inside. Two was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage. I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can see.
Hold up,
that
Chief.
The map room
My
should
sensors
be at the
are detecting something in this room.
Let's keep going inside.
This must be some kind of highly advanced Forerunner artifact.
You may be able to upgrade your suit with it.
Upgrade complete.
control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that shows the location of Halo's control center. The shrine, unlike the place, looks interesting.
Cortana to Captain Keith. Captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you re-establish contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center.
Find the map room that will show us the
Thank you.
right side, O'Hara. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.